weapon behind the scenes of $159 million home.